Welcome to Taft. As you first come into the school, this is the main entrance into our admissions and main hall. And you'll see the bust of our founder, Horace Dutton Taft. We're now approaching the Charles Phelps Taft Hall, named for the headmaster's brother, also known as CPT. We're now going into CPT, into what we call Lincoln Lobby, with the bust of Lincoln, the history wing down that way, and down there, Bingham, Choral Room, Language Lab, and down this way is the faculty room and on to the main hall. This is one of the most beautiful spots on campus. The beautiful arched windows outside of our art gallery. This is the main hall of Taft. It's here where you'll find most of the important offices. Straight ahead is College Counseling Office and the Dean of Students Office. We'll turn around the corner to find admissions, Headmaster's office, Dean of Faculty, and Dean of Students. This is the entrance to the main building and into the dining halls. Down this hallway, there are three dining halls in which you can eat and our servery. This is the Lowby Dining Hall. Here's the back of campus, pond, arts and humanities wing, apprentice dining hall, graduation bricks, and HDT. Here's the jig patio. Varsity softball field, soccer, varsity baseball,